Welcome to LSB Feasters Radio Channel and Travel Corner. Today we're going to Philadelphia with Ken Gollett on 610 WIP. That was like the worst Ken Garland impersonation ever. Ken Garland did the morning show on WIP for years and years and years and years. Now, 610 WIP in Philadelphia was owned by Metro Media Radio, which also owned 1130 WNEW in New York. And the formats of the two stations were kind of similar. WIP was what was known as an MOR, middle of the road station, that kind of evolved into a full service AC. And Ken Garland's very first radio job was at WIP, where he started in 1966, and he took over the morning show in 1968 when the morning mayor, Joe McCauley, had died. Ken took over that position, and he held the mornings on WIP from 1968 until the 1980s, about 1987. And for many of those years, he was the number one morning show in Philadelphia. He stayed there till 87 when the station went all sports. He later moved on to WPEN, and he was there in Philadelphia until his retirement. Now, I used to own a hot dog cart in Philadelphia on the street, 15th and Walnut, and Ken would often come to my hot dog cart about 11, 11:30 in the morning, get something to drink right after he got off the air at WIP. So we had lots of time to talk about radio, and he just seemed to be a genuinely nice guy. Hope you enjoy the air check. If you do, give it a thumbs up. Feel free to subscribe to the channel, and after you subscribe, smack that bell so you can get updates whenever we post anything. So, if you're ready, let's go to Philadelphia and listen to Ken Garland on 610 WIP.
This is WIP, Metro Media Radio, Philadelphia.
At 6:30, this is Gordon Thomas in the WIP newsroom. Now, music and the Ken Garland Show.
What do you want from me, man? What do you want? What do you want from me? It's too hot to work. Oh, all right. Let's go ahead and do it. Some people got to get up and go to work on this Friday morning at WIP. Welcome.
When I was a little boy.
That's Paul Simon there. Nonstop Simon. Love me like a rock. Kind of hard to steal a few minutes extra snooze with that sort of carrying on, going on. 17 minutes before 7 o'clock, and it's Friday morning on WIP. 17 until 7. Do you realize that we'll all get up tomorrow morning singing, "For it's a long, long while from May to December"? Ya-da-da-da, no. I have a feeling that I'm going to be singing that all alone, because a lot of you are not going to get up to hear it. Well, it'll be Saturday morning, the 1st of September at 6:45, and if you, like I've been waiting for this new month to come, see, because September suggests to me cool breezes and nice, tangy, clean air and leaves turning gold and rust and brown, but that just doesn't seem to be the case. Well, at least the first few days of September will open just the way August is closing. Very hot and very humid, nothing moving. It's 82 degrees here in Philadelphia. The humidity is 88%. And I just hope that somehow you're managing to make the best of it and stay as comfortable as possible.
At Beneficial, you're good for more. It's great to know.
If you're within sound of my voice, there's a Beneficial Finance office near you. There are 24 of them in the Philadelphia area. See the white pages of your phone book for the office nearest you with loans up to $3,500.
610 WIP.